crazy.
My friends!
I just fucking don't know.
Your friends are trash! They barely put him a fuck. I really like them.
Don't talk bad about them. You look like you'll put up a bit of a fight. Forgivable. I'll make you answer for this.
An attack like this is nothing.
Go ahead and pop me while you can. Is this gonna be really a low-class warrior?
About time I am.
You better prepare yourself!
You think you're coming out on top this time?
Oh, yes, I am, actually.
I'll smash you to bits!
This knife's strong!
I'll tear you apart! Repent in the next world!
This isn't looking good!
Too late for regrets. You'll be for the sin of hurting my comrades! With your lives! And that makes four!
And the other guy lost already? I guess.
You're gonna pay.
I didn't even realize he
all of you!
There's no way. He's supposed to be low class.
Whatever class he is, low he's still just nothing. A Saiyan. Stay focused.
Being
here goes.
Saiyan doesn't mean anything either. Huh?
Kaioken!
This is so cool, though.
What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely that's not your best.
Not again. Damn it! What the hell am I seeing right now?
Now die!
Bro, why we got this again, though? That's my guess.
What the hell's going on?
Those are jets! Let's crush him! You're nothing to me! Nothing!
Going to avenge my team right now!
Kiss your asses goodbye! What happens when you piss off a Saiyan? Damn this guy.
What can you do? No one dead, huh?
I'm not dying yet! Got way too much unfinished business!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Fly away!
Exactly. You're nothing. Saiyan, you guys are the one that's stupid.
Don't toy with us!
You're going to die just like the other Saiyan trash! Trash.
What are you talking about?
Holy trash, here is you!
The only trash is you. The bad guys. Oh great, we gotta fight Dodoria.
Dodoria! Why? Why are you doing this?
The day when Dodoria was actually,
well, that didn't last long. I wanted to play with him a little bit longer.
Dodoria, time to head back.
Huh?
Rendezvous with us right away. We're headed to planet Vegeta.
I got it.
Damn it! Lord Frieza, he actually betrayed us!
Yep.
Ship this one off.
Let's see. Destination is toward FX-50. Name Kakarot. Oh, okay, so this is Bardock's kid. Rank is the lowest. He's being shipped to,
Planet Earth. Yo, what's this? What's this wallpaper thing?
It has been quite some time since I've last seen a good light show. I'm hoping for a splendid display of fireworks.
Wherever y'all get some fireworks.
That's Lord Frieza's spaceship!
Oh no, it's gonna be good. No, I mean, not good fireworks.
He's heading toward planet Vegeta, damn it! Huh?
Space pod.
Kakarot!
See, I'm growing older.
Hey! You alright? Bardock!
What a bummer! If only you'd gotten here sooner! We just sent your kid off to some remote planet called Earth, I think.
Remote Earth?
Yeah, a blue planet in some solar system. Though low class, he should be able to wipe the place out in a few months.
A blue planet.
Once you're healed up, you can go see him there. But what's going on? Who messed you up this much? You were on planet Meat, right?
That's it! That planet! Earth!
All you can think about is...
That's gotta be it. The planet I keep seeing.
All these visions.
So I was seeing the future. Then that means... Oh no!
Hey, you alright, Bardock?
Out. This planet's not going down. Over there should be some people.
Oh, this looks so cool, actually. What the heck? It's gonna be crazy. Pets.